Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my stream. Hopefully that worked. It doesn't look like it did. Ah, there we go. Sorry. Wrong keybind. I keep forgetting that I changed up my keybinds a little while ago. So, I am back at it again. I do want to quickly, before I begin, address why last week's video does not yet have a thumbnail or has not been uploaded to YouTube. I've not been in a great mental state this past week, and honestly, I tabled that for a while. I will be getting back to that this weekend, though, getting all that organized, and in addition to putting up my videos from this week. Sorry, I gotta make sure that all the audio and everything's working fine, because you never know, sometimes it just fucks up. Although it looks like, something funky happened there. Well, there you go. That's all fixed. So, nothing really new in the world of Smite. They released a balancing update, but I mean, they do that any time that they release a new god. Yes, the reason why Aresiese isn't here. They messaged me just before I finished, just while I was making dinner, saying that they were not feeling very well and they were not up to streaming tonight. And they were actually worried that I was upset about it because I didn't respond right away. Meanwhile, I was just cooking dinner and had my hands covered in meat, so I couldn't really touch my phone. But yeah, so they're not going to be with us tonight, so I'm flying solo. We'll see how this goes. Probably just going to be grinding out some Baron. Who knows? Maybe I'll get to Legendary today. I want to see how close I am first, though. Oh, I'm about halfway there. That's not bad. Okay. Well, without any further ado, I think it's time we get started on gameplay. And I just missed Arena. So let's try some Assault then. Now I do just want to check to make sure that the audio is still good, so you may hear a bit of looped audio for a second. Yeah, okay. It's fine. I always forget how to wave in this game. This is an easy one to get. All I have to do is play Assault and then jump. Trying to read what was on the back of the jacket there. That is a cool Nox skin, not gonna lie. Why am I not having any audio from the game? Did I turn that off last time? Yes, I did. There we go.
Hera, your queen.
I'm all right with that, honestly. I've played her before in this. I wasn't great with her, but... trial and error, right, guys? Those are teams I called. Not good. That's better. Yeah, I'm not going to have fun this match because I'm going to get picked off by that Loki. Here's hoping their Morrigan doesn't know what the heck they're doing and they just got really shitty luck.
It is time, Argus, for Olympus and the throne. We must triumph.
With that team comp... I'm more scared of the Loki right now because I'm slow, so I'm gonna go with the Aegis. Oh crap, no, hold on. Remembered, I need the meditation cloak as my first relic. Derp. Oh, they warded right there? Wow. Guys are not having fun.
Minions have spawned.
You I had to try.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Well, that's
great. Wild inferno!
This war is in your favor.
I did not see that they killed my entire team. I always forget that mages still have auto attack. I mean, it's not like it really does anything. I knew the stealth was going to be a problem in this one.
This world turns in your favor.
I'm going to have to be playing a little bit more conservative with my
put your
movement.
Faith in none but yourself.
Yeah, they're almost at 10 kills and we're at 7. At least we've all died at least once.
What separates a ruler from a warmonger?
Really? Loki. He's ballsy. That's not the real one. I'm too slow. I hate this character because they're so slow. Like, Jormungandr is faster than I am. That's no fun. Well, we've closed the distance a little bit. Unfortunately, I'm pretty sure anytime I've gotten close to a kill, they've just taken it from me.
Been slain.
Oh, come on, that really should have been my kill.
Cannot accept defeat.
Back to the trenches.
I'm still fine with that because even though they killed me, we got two of them in that attempt.
Does our dare to end your streak of carnage?
I'm tied for most assists too, so yeah, you know they're just stealing my kills there.
This war turns in your favor.
Come on, take down the tower. Yes.
Put your faith in none but yourself.
So even though we're a couple kills behind, our objectives are further along.
Your allies have failed.
Argus, strike now!
An enemy has been slain.
A new pressure.
Oh, come on!
Double kill.
That was absolute bullshit there.
Sorry.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Put your faith in none but yourself.
Dig it! Wild Inferno!
This war turns in your favor. Your allies have failed.
Bad news.
Watch your step.
Yeah, these guys are playing really freaking aggressively.
An enemy has been slain.
Argus, to my side.
A new pressure.
Yeah. We can still win this. They're being uber aggressive. Okay, that was... Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna need to start streaming some casual games after this.
Their tribe will mourn this night.
Argus!
Back-to-back kills!
There we go. Still worth it, I'm still alive. Stealing my ult.
Ally has been slain.
Not Morrigan. Now I'm gonna get that Aegis. Morrigan certainly knows how to sneak up an assassin. Wonderful.
Your middle phoenix is under attack. Your middle phoenix has been destroyed.
They've taken our phoenix down twice.
Your titan is under attack.
And they're shredding through the titan. I get alive and I'm going to arena, and I'm going to stick to arena for the next little while. And then I'm going to look into doing a more chill stream with something a lot less aggravating. Ooh, cool. What's that deadly smoke recoil look like? Profile loadout. We'll test it out, see how it looks. Cool, Vulcan skin.
Baron Soundy.
I'm actually happy with that one. I need to improve my worshippers for him, so why not? Got a lot of done. So yeah. Purification.
Let's
definitely need the purification.
Shall we? Can my snake wear this instead? Well, hello there. Enjoy yourself. Be sure to grab some brew.
Do.
your buff there.
Thank you, Cuckoo, for manning the fort. Well, we worked on getting those. Quickly, and I need to start moving faster.
Just my style.
Wait, do they? They don't really have much in terms of healing, so yeah.
Friends are not to be trusted.
Sometimes you need to take a second to line up the shot. That is unfortunate.
Your allies have failed. A pair of foes.
That was my first time, though. Bad.
Does Art dare to end your streak of carnage? Streak
they've already got 10 kills on us. That's not nice. Now I'm not doing well.
Friends are not to be trusted.
It's time. Free your souls to the
evil. An
ally has been slain.
Yeah, they've already got two of their guys out, and we've got none. You're very loud right there.
Minions have reached your fortress.
has been slain.
People wanting to surrender.
Yeah, we're in a tough bind, but just let them have it.
Your reign of terror is unstoppable!
Yeah, that Apollo was horrendous. Ooh. I'm... no. Sticking to Arena though tonight because Assault just not what I need tonight.
Baron Sound.
Too slow. Okay, so they're... no, bad.
Let's liven things up, shall we? Do you think this is too gaudy?
Yeah, they've got enough CC. I'm gonna get the purification again.
Hello there.
Hi. Your minions have
How he was able to keep up with me there. Even while I stunned him with a sneak.
Oh,
I got the kill. Nice.
Can my snake wear this instead?
Now they're really wary of me. Because they know I know how to combo Baron. Cthulhu is really not knowing when to slow things down. Nice, Susanoo.
Put your faith in none but yourself. An enemy has been slain.
Ta-da.
Blade of Valor gives me physical protections though, so that's good. I should be able to tank Fenrir a bit better. I've died twice to Fenrir. There's so many Ku-starting gods in this game. It's hard to keep them straight. Cthulhu is not good. He doesn't know how the kit's supposed to work. Got him. Yeah, they're killing me because they see I'm doing this.
Your allies have failed you. Double kill.
Shock.
Does Art dare to end your streak of carnage? This war turns in your favor. Put your faith in none but yourself.
Enemy has been slain. Get out.
This war turns in your favor.
Come on.
does Art dare to end your streak of carnage? This war turns in your favor.
Ta-da!
Kill the Fenrir.
Do you think this is too gaudy?
You're on a rampage of destruction!
This Fenrir has a chip on its shoulder. It wants to kill me as much as possible.
Ta-da!
Your reign of terror is unstopped! Does Art dare to end your streak of carnage? How the mighty fall!
I was asking for that. They were targeting me, and I was being a bit of a dingus there.
Kills. You're on a rampage of destruction. I did not realize they had a big minion. Oh. no match for you. Triple kill. Does Art dare to end your streak of carnage? Their reign has ended.
I freaked out a little there, not gonna lie. Teamwork all around. Seconds in the queue. Nice. Shoulders.
Baron sound.
What in the fuck? This is gonna be a mess. Yeah.
Let's
have a more typical team comp, and then we have this clusterfuck.
This brings some liquid courage to these folks. Well, hello there. There's the spirit.
Really?
slate.
Just my style.
Be right back.
Brew.
An ally has been slain.
Okay.
Stay alert.
Your allies have failed you.
Okay.
You rock.
Ta-da.
This guy's got a bit of an ego, so.
Watch your feet, Hunter would have yet. Baron Brew for on my way back because I'm running low on health and I have some money to spend.
Nice job.
Can my snake wear this instead?
There is no escape. No escape from me.
Get out
of this. Brought their line to an end.
Yeah, that's right. That was my kill.
An enemy has been slain.
We are destroying these guys.
Nice job.
Ta-da.
hard miss. That's a rampage. I'm gonna.
An enemy has been slain.
Back, even though it wasn't letting me.
Well, I've never been to a party like this. For me.
Ooh. I'll blink because that gives me a way to get in there, hit them with my ult, and then fuck them. Right up the butt.
Friends are not to be trusted.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Maybe.
Ultimate is down.
Do you think this is too gaudy?
On top of it, trying to keep me from getting the kills.
foes, no match for you.
Get off a clean shot.
This war turns in your favor.
Back.
An enemy has been slain.
Can my snake wear this instead?
Seven kills in a row.
Put your faith in none but yourself.
Yeah, no, I think I got best there, because I think I got top kills. You get nothing because you were actually kind of a dick during that, but... Oh, I didn't get top kills. That went to Chiron. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end this a little early tonight. I'm starting to get a little tired and... Oh, man. It's just been a long week. Well, I will be back tomorrow for one more Friday Night Magic, and then I will be taking a short break from the Friday Night Magic streams to reassess whether or not I want to keep going on with that or whether I want to take a break from that for a while, an extended time, just to see how things play out in the next... month or two. But if I do take that one off, I will be looking into putting in another broadcast in my stream schedule. Probably something a lot more low-key, probably a simulation game. I haven't decided which one yet. I recently got quite a few. So if you guys have a recommendation for a simulation game that you guys would like to see me play, don't be afraid to drop me a line about that. I have been getting really into them again. Lately it's been Planet Zoo. Get those two mixed up. Which is a lot of fun. It's kind of like Roller Coaster Tycoon, but you're playing as a zookeeper and you're managing all the habitats, making sure all the animals are happy, managing the people in your zoo, making sure they have their coordinated zones so that they can control things. Anyways, I'm going off topic. I'm thinking I might do a set of streams on that game just because it's fun. I'm enjoying it. But who knows? Yeah, I can't think of anything else. As a reminder, I will be going and making thumbnails for this episode and last week's episodes and posting them up this week. Mental health not being great. I took a break this past week and didn't get around to doing those couple things. So I'll be doing that this week. And hopefully I will see you tomorrow or next Thursday at the latest. So, bye! Thank you.
stupid.